Okay,
hello.
To feel maybe a bit more comfortable about the situation and my fears. Talking about my fears maybe gonna help me to fight them a bit.
You're cooking or?
Yes, I want to cook.
Oh my goodness.
But with your help, of course.
Of course.
Astă seară vreau să stau acasă și nu singur, ci în compania unei persoane foarte dragi mie.
I thought that we should
drink something before.
To be
the best at it, you know.
The taste to be more better if you have to drink a little.
Definitely, I'm one.
Give me a.
Cred că cele mai reușite date-uri sunt acelea care imită cât mai bine realitatea de zi cu zi.
I said that we should cook some recipe. Oriental recipes?
Yeah, I got you. Hummus? Where did it?
Yeah. Hummus, falafel, I told you about it.
Yeah.
And tabule.
Tabule.
Yeah. I think that
experiența în sine de a găti este una, pe mine mă relaxează.
So, welcome, cheers.
Și cred că o pot angrena și pe ea în această activitate, într-atât încât să ne relaxăm și să avem tot felul de discuții.
Let's do it.
I think this is more.
I'm gonna wash my hands.
Yes.
As a clean person. Okay. So you know how to cook it? You watched it before you do it.
Comme ça. I prefer to buy it.
I prefer to buy it actually for the hummus because I don't know if we're gonna be good at it.
Yeah.
At least we're gonna try. We're gonna put some love into it, so that's okay.
Yes, that's the secret ingredient.
That's the secret. Yeah.
Always. So, you want to do this?
Yeah, let's do it.
I will prepare the.
Evident că gătitul este doar un pretext.
We need the tahin to put there. Maybe get smoother.
Și ceea ce urmăresc eu este să mă las furat de senzația de acasă, sentimentul de acasă.
Okay.
What is that?
Lemon?
Yeah. Lemon juice?
Lemon juice.
We have lemon juice in the hummus?
Yes.
I didn't know that.
Not all. Not all. Just for the taste.
We can
now
put it.
Now we're gonna eat lemonade. Like, okay.
We should, can take it
we
out.
Should cover,
give
no.
me a spoon.
No,
give me a
we
spoon.
Should cover
give
with, spoon. With salt.
Give me a big spoon, actually. A big one.
Oh, this is perfect.
Se părea că am mai făcut chestia asta cu ea. Era totul atât de natural încât părea efectiv că am mai făcut chestia asta.
So you were just happy about your day, actually?
Well, yeah, because I've have a nice
moment.
Yes, and
that's cool.
I've learned new things.
Yeah.
And also had a honest discussion with Anna.
Este un ritual, faptul că îți gătești mâncarea și că o mănânci.
But I think we should have an honest discussion also.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Always.
Talk to talk.
I'm always honest with you.
Este cu adevărat un ritual și pentru mine este foarte important acest aspect.
And I will definitely be honest until the last second.
I know you.
Îmi gătesc singur de multe ori. Însă o adevărată plăcere este atunci când gătesc pentru cineva.
Ah, and we have the funny thing, we should do this.
Oh, it's almost prepared.
They are similar with the what I did today, you told me.
The pottery, okay.
Yeah, the pottery.
Yeah, oh, you need to do it because you got the habits to do it.
Mi-am dat seama cât de dor îmi era de această senzație în momentul în care am gătit cu Melissa.
I'm going to tell you something that I'm so 100% sure that at the end it's going to be tested.
Yeah?
You're making fun of us, but at least I believe in us. I think it's going to be tested. We cooked together. We made hummus, we made the tabbouleh, but it was our version of tabbouleh. It was not the real one.
That look okay.
I think it's going to be good.
I'm going to try.
I swear it's going to be good. And we made falafel, and we had white wine. I love your shirt.
Yes?
Yeah. And your side. We are kind of matching. So it was really cool to cook together because it was a total mess together. Too hot.
It's too hot in here, just me.
But it was really funny. I had a lot of fun during the cooking.
Au gătit, s-au distrat, dar au și vorbit. Așa cum și-a propus de altfel Melissa de când a plecat de acasă.
You have something in mind, like?
I have a lot in mind.
Oh, really? We're gonna have a talk.
Okay.
So you do the talk, I do the walk.
Exactly.
Yeah.
You need to balance.
That's perfect.
I'm an overthinker, as you.
Yeah.
It's like a typical Turkish place.
Yeah.
I feel home.
Yeah, that's...
The way we can
pick that. What I meant to.
No.
Feel. You.
I know why you try that. Melissa a zis data că trecută, nu cred că mă duce tot acolo.
Data trecută m-am plimbat pe străzi pe acolo, prin cartier.
Da.
Acum, ce scât să mai stau pe acolo?
E ceva că te-ai plimbat, dat,
dar
noi...
mine pe acolo prin casă, după care mi-am dat seama că sunt în plus, așa că am plecat.
Da. That's perfect. But, of course I'm hungry. I can't wait to eat that food because it's from our hands.
Yes, that's the most important thing.
Yeah, that's the motivation of that dinner.
Ana, ce ai făcut? Ai făcut astăzi, ai reprodus scena, secvența din The Ghost?
Da.
Cum a fost la...
A fost foarte frumos, da.
Și la nivel de discuție, ce ați vorbit?
Am vorbit despre noi. I-am zis la un moment dat că eu mă deschid atunci când simt că cineva merită. Și chiar asta credeam, dar nu mi-am pus niciodată un semn de întrebare și nu m-am întrebat ce m-a întrebat el. M-a întrebat și cealaltă persoană, cum să vadă dacă tu meriți, dacă tu nu te deschizi. Și pentru mine a fost ceva foarte important. Mi-a ridicat un semn de întrebare foarte important care mă ajută foarte mult.
So I'm so lazy and I don't want to ask questions. You need to ask me questions tonight.
Yes.
I don't want to ask you questions anymore
you
because I'm always
asking
questions to you.
We have to like...
I'm bothering you with my questions.
I felt you... Look, what is in my mind? Because I felt you gave me some signals and I'm
what?
Smart enough to
reach signals.
To reach them and like feel like it's kind of struggling in your head or something because you asking me two times.
Melissa mi-a adresat din nou o întrebare care mie, cel puțin eu unul speram că este un gând pasager, și anume cum aș reacționa dacă o persoană dragă mie ar decide să plece din acest show sau din această experiență.
Leave me, what define? Can you please define? Leave me, like what?
Leaving?
Leave me, like.
What leaving means to me?
To you, yeah. Like now for me. To you,
for you. From me to you.
Yeah, exactly.
Letting a person alone without your presence, that means leaving.
Letting Sorry, can you say that again?
Oh my God. Letting a person...
You just mind, like, what?
So, letting a person alone,
okay,
without a presence, without that presence,
okay.
That means leaving.
Perfect, I understand.
M-am temut să nu fie cazul... să nu fie cazul ei să facă această alegere, însă se pare că pe ea chiar o frământă acest gând.
Why you think about it? Like,
why I'm thinking
happened?
About it? Because day by day it's getting real and real and real.
Se pare că nu este doar un gând pasager care, nu știu, trebuia spus, ci pare mai mult ca o decizie ce ar trebui luată de Melissa.
And then every moment, every time we meet together to live some moments, it's getting more real and more intense. I can just feel that, that the connection is just growing up. And then I'm just scared about a lot of things actually in my own personal life. It has nothing to do about you or how you made me feel or what you told me or something. It has nothing to do with that. It's just some personal thoughts or maybe, I don't know, in the way just I grew up with those kind of things in different places with different culture, actually. I have a lot of questions in my mind, actually, because I'm trying to understand you, but it's a mess in my mind because actually, I don't know why, I'll just explain it. I was really confused by everything, by the concept of this show, by my fears, my own family that I'm missing a lot,
It was a good moment to share with him my feelings because yesterday I was really in a mess, in trouble in my mind. And then I received the letter, so I was like, okay, maybe it's a sign for me to open up myself to him tonight and not taking to the emotion until the ceremony and maybe after, because after the ceremony, maybe I will not have a date. So just like staying with those emotion, which was like killing me.
Are you afraid of commitment or are you afraid of other things like difference of cultural or?
We have no language barrier between us because we can talk in English together and barely we have feelings and stuff that can help us. But then we have people around us who are so important for us. I mean for you, your family and my family. I don't know at this point how we could match together because I'm like, how is possible? They are not talking in English at all, not in Romania. They are not talking in Turkish, they are not talking in French, and we're just gonna barely be the connection all the time. I was like red, thanks God it was night, but I was so red, I can feel just, I felt my cheekbones and stuff, and I was like, my veins here just because I was up, yeah, they were popping because I was like so stressed, and it was really hard to do that because never in my life I just opened up that much myself and see, look, those are my fears, those are my favorite things in life, and then my family is there and everything is there and stuff and stuff, and it's so in a short time for me, in 2 weeks, open up myself that much, I never do that. I need to ask you those kind of questions. I can't continue here with those kind of questions, but you're looking at me like I'm so crazy,
no,
but I'm not.
Like, no, I'm not looking like you're crazy. I'm looking like you're dear to me, and I want to exactly what are you feeling.
You try to understand, but you're
driving me crazy. Like what?
Like, you try to understand me, but you not understand me, right?
You're not seeing the bigger picture. The thing is that
I try to.
The thing is that at the end of this experience should not be the end. Should be the start of something.
If I met you outside in that. In another context, it would be like the perfect thing ever. I swear to God. But then there's that way who
the
just
perfect thing doesn't exist. So
no,
stop trying
to. No, with
the
perfect way,
In our way, what?
In for like me, we are.
For me, it's perfect that I found you like that.
Yeah, I'm getting to be more attached to you, and I don't want to waste your time or my time.
I'm not wasting
any
time.
If at the end, it's going to be totally different.
Trust me. If, let's say, anything can happen and...
Of course, in that show, I just understood that anything can happen.
If, I said. So, let's say the worst case scenario. What is for you the worst case scenario?
Time that you're spending with me, you can spend it with another one.
No.
Of course,
no,
yes.
Don't waste my time. Because I enjoy to be with you, so I don't feel like wasting time.
He understood it. Did he make you feel not so lost?
I think he understood me, and he tried to do his best to comfort me and to make me feel less lost and less alone, actually, which was really good from his side.
Are you afraid of... I don't know, are you afraid of me?
Never.
Kissing you? Are you afraid of things like that?
I'm not afraid of things like that, but it's not...
But you're afraid of what people will say about that and about the show and about the context.
No, that's... it's just about the context. I'm not thinking about today or tomorrow.
Yeah, I know.
I'm just thinking if we have something to build together at the end, let's say that we have, actually, because we are together. So let's say that we have something to build together after that show. I'm just scared about the contests, actually, because I'm so into, I don't know how to explain it. I'm really into my family.
Anxious.
I'm anxious, and I really want to make them happy.
Anxious?
I don't know.
Being present.
Cred că Melissa a înțeles greșit. Nu suntem într-o cursă contra cronometru. Nu trebuie la final ca eu să fac acest gest, să pun inelul pe mâna uneia dintre ele. Nu voi face chestia asta cât timp eu nu voi avea convingerea că acea persoană este cea potrivită pentru mine.
Think that I'm wasting my time with you. Never. because you, it made me glad, made me, you bring me joy, bring me hope, you bring me a lot of stuff, so why should I regret that?
Din punctul meu de vedere, nu pot să-i garantez niciun final, pot însă să-i spun și să o asigur că sentimentele mele față de ea sunt sincere și sunt, în primul rând, recunoscător pentru această experiență alături de ea.
Salut, stai, nu închide încă, nu închide. Ne bucurăm foarte tare că ne urmărești și dacă vrei să mai vezi aventuri din emisiunea Burlacul, abonează-te la canal și la notificări ca să vezi primul atunci când punem clipuri noi din emisiune. Mulțumim mult!